Kevin with his assassin's pistol. Look out, YouTube.